title back to Barry. Another one-timer. That's off target as well. Dreisaitl shoots himself on the rebound at the doorstep in the blue paint. Was yes a Puljujarvi, but he could not force it in.
This one here in tight. It's another hard shot into the pads. One whack, two, and for
here comes Connor McDavid flying in. A pass over to Nurse. Tried to shoot. That was blocked in front. McDavid gets it again. Shoots again, and he scores! The captain is on the board, cutting the Jets' lead in half.
It just disrupts the whole thing in motion, allows the puck to stay. Alive, and then excellent movement. Darnell Nurse's shot is stopped, but watch Connor McDavid. Loops all the way around the net, finds that loose puck, fights his way to the middle. He's the one that starts it here, passes it across, but he keeps himself in motion. That puck bounces around for a bit, and it just gravitates right to McDavid. Just direct disrupts the whole thing in motion, allows the puck to stay alive, and then excellent move. But Darnell Nurse's shot is stop away. Watch Connor McDavid. Loops all the way around the net, finds that loose puck, fights his way to the middle. He's the one that starts it here, passes it across, but he keeps himself in motion. That puck bounces around for a bit, and it just gravitates right to McDavid.
McDavid out. On the back check. McDavid brings the puck in. He's moving in. A shot that is denied by Cox. Goes Tyler Ennis. Takes down. Stastny. John Haas with the puck over to Ennis. He's got some room. Hellebuck with his stop.
By Wheeler, though, who can shoot that puck off the fly right there. Rings the bar. Dead. And then DeMello, the defenseman, right up. And look at Mike Smith. Extension to the right.
David. Has the puck after the faceoff. Trying to. Gain some traction. There, Lowry stopped him. A lot of room here. Nurse tees it up. Scores! Top shelf! Tie game! Darnell Nurse!
A puck that's chipped in deep. Connor McDavid just recognizes he's getting double teamed. He chips it in behind. Aggressive forecheck. What a play. Puljujärvi. He's trying. To thread this through in front of the net to Dreisaitl, who's driving to the blue paint. It goes off the skate right to Darnell Nurse, and again he walked.
Didn't get by. Tenor. More games now. Blake Wheeler and
Stas.
Disney have been together. On the wings for that line for Scheifele, 2-on-1, Dreisaitl, and he scores! Leon Dreisaitl, the go-ahead goal! It's 3-2, Edmonton!
Not only the tying goal, but the second goal here in this period for Edmonton to go ahead by one. Just a beautiful outlet pass that gets picked off a little bit, but the speed of it gave it once again, and you can stop.
McDavid already back into the Jets zone. Dreisaitl, Nugent Hopkins had trouble with it. Backhand, it's in front of the net. The Jets are able to clear to safety. It's along the boards. McDavid in offense for Paul Maurice, and the goaltender is out. So that's six. Attackers on the ice for the Winnipeg Jets. Here is Devin Shore all the way down the ice.